It's a decent mall. I wouldn't say it's the worst mall in the world.